felt to the earth and heard a voice.